Welcome everybody to Plasticity 101. So you're asking yourself, what is plasticity? Well, it's basically CAD for artists. If you've heard of Fusion 360, you've heard of a CAD software. Other ones out there would be SolidWorks, Rhino 3D, Moy 3D. They're all CAD software. They all have a lot of technical parameters behind it. Well, this one, it's got a lot of the functionality, but it's more fine-tuned for a 3D artist. So they streamlined a lot of things, kind of threw away a couple things, but the feature set inside Plasticity is just awesome. So the console I built here didn't take me too long in total. Really couldn't give you an hour-wise. I spent more time redesigning everything than anything, but the ease of use with Plasticity is just awesome. So I will go over this in more detail in the future videos. Just keep on following along. I'm going to do a lot of videos that I may not even have any audio for. I'll just show you the keyboard shortcut. And then demonstrate it for you. You can go pick up this guy over on Gumroad and QBrush. Just follow me over there. And you can pick this guy up. I'll probably start with a simpler version, a starter version. Show you here. So you can see it's kind of stripped down a bit to a lot of the components, but I'll go over in detail how to cut things in and build all these things. It's going to be quick and easy. I think you're going to get a lot out of this program. If you want to do the trial, it is available on April 5th. You go to plasticity.xyz. It's got a quick little page here. Coolest thing about this is you own your software. You don't have to subscribe. When you buy 1.0, you get 1.0. It's yours. So you could do an indie version, or you could do a studio version that has up to 10 employees. So I am not sponsored by Plasticity. I have just been really excited about it and been beta testing it. So all these videos are probably going to be pre 1.1. But you can get a 60-day trial over on the website. So you can check it out and go from there. So let's go ahead and get started with our class, Plasticity 101, and I will see you in the next video.